suffering from war right now, and people die every day. We didn't start this war. We've always been a peaceful country with peaceful people. We people who realize what is hopeless and helpless. And we still dream about peaceful sky and our country and all the world. Today I ask everybody, what you can do for people who suffering hunger, war, and wars? You must realize the little helpless can do make a big difference from war. Thank you.